I have learned the silence from the talkative, tolerance from the intolerant, and kindness from the unkind. What's playing out these days is a whole reality, and we are still not getting it.
Gaze at a plant and silently think. We are all much more interconnected than we think.